Four people right now behind bars in connection with the 2019 murder in Angelina County, the Lufkin area. Four people on your screen there have been arrested for the death of 49-year-old Joseph Williams, who was found dead in the back of a truck in August of last year. They've all been charged with homicide and tampering with evidence. A day after Williams was found, 28-year-old Michael Whitehead of Huntington, south of Lufkin there, was also taken into custody.